Fitness News.
British police have released a surveillance video of an explosion at a gas station in the town of Weyhill in southern England. Did you see that?
Yes.
That explosion ripped apart a cash machine, and that allowed the crooks to get away with money. The blast took place Sunday morning. Police say the raid is similar to others carried out in mainland Europe. But, wow, that's an aggressive attack.
Absolutely.